excited for you. I've got goosebumps up my arms and butterflies in my stomach and a light film of sweat on my upper lip. You know where you left the car. At least I hope you do. You weren't drunk on painkillers, were you? Oh, no, that was me. Okay, get the car and then move on to the bank. Driller, I'm sending you that hacking program. When you get in the car, you need to get on it and start breaking into their system. Driller, start hacking their network. You need to establish a connection before you get to the bank. Then you'll be able to trigger the vault door remotely. The hacking program's cleaning up after you, so you can take as many shots as you want and they won't know they're being attacked. You got the wheels? Then all right, go to the bank. Once you walk through those doors, there's no turning back. Well, actually, there's no turning back right now because I've put a lot of work into this and I'll be really, really annoyed with you if you don't go through with it. You know, I'd probably refuse to speak to you for a week and then spread nasty rumors behind your back and maybe set up a Life Invader page about what a creep you are. You know, it'd be scarier if I threatened to kill you, wouldn't it? But in the age of the internet, when nothing is forgotten and humiliation is worse than death. In a way? No, it's not, is it? I should have made a death threat or, like, at least a mutilation threat. Said I'd, you know, cut off your nose or I'd use your ass for an ashtray or do something with your tongue. Not that you use your tongue. The next pair of mutes I try to help into a career of crime, I'll make sure I threaten. So, since we're actually doing this, I'm gonna talk you through it one last time. We've given you pump-action shotguns to take in. They should look intimidating enough. You both go in. You go in hard. There are four security cameras in the foyer. Driver, take them out as soon as you walk in the door. Then you're on crowd control. Driller, when you're in the network, you'll be able to open the vault door on your phone. Go back to the safety deposit room and start drilling. You get the box, come out of there, get in the car, and hit the road. And part of the money I put up for this job went to getting you out clean. I hired the best guy in the business to get you away from the cops. He wasn't cheap, nor were the expenses he submitted. But, you know, only the best. When you're out of the bank, all you gotta do is get to him and he'll get you out. You think you can manage that? Well, we're all about to find out.
Thank you.
bridge. He's got a plan for the cops if you can just get there. Guy's name's Eddie Toe. He's a professional. He'll take care of everything.
Show it to me. Ooh, yes, it is the holiday season at the Crest residence, and Daddy's out drinking. Say, past. If that thing I talked about comes up, I'll call you in. In the meantime, if anyone comes to me, I'll mention you as a reliable pair of hands. Hey! For the first time, that wasn't bad, but don't get clingy.